I can't communicate what I'm feeling, so I mastered the art of hiding. Supplement my lack of satisfaction by telling myself I'm trying, but I feel I'm just running in circles. Is this effort or am I lying? The fire may be gone, but the damage still leaves me crying. Sorting through ashes of emotion and tired of compromising between the security of secrets and the relief of confiding that even though the flames were extinguished long ago, I'm still fighting. The matches in my heart from striking and another fire igniting. My internal is a storm with my emotions as dry brush and my brain as lightning. One strike, it's soon to be a wildfire and there's no sense in hiding. That with or without the fire, I'm still hurting from sacrificing truth. Wondering if the fire is a cry for help or a signal that the sadness is dying.